Hi, I'm Kaylee.
And I'm Katie.
And this is our Deviance Project. So today we're going to be testing people's reactions to weird behavior in public.
Specifically, the weird behavior of walking around a fake dog at 18.
Our hypothesis is that people will walk away from us or stare at us, but not confront us.
Who let the dogs out?
So funny story, we were trying to record and nothing recorded, but we did get people's reactions. This lady in Pet Supplies Plus thought it was a real dog at first.
And a little boy was staring at it for like a few seconds. Some teenagers gave us some dirty looks. And there's no footage.
And there's no footage of any of it.
Okay. Sorry, Mr. Joyce!
Who let the dogs out?
Look at our dog. Just look at it.
Who let the dogs out?
Spring play. Why do I kind of want to
do it? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Bro, the dude just looked at me like, Cameron definitely didn't get it. He just like laughed at me. Mr. Joyce will have to work for it. That lady in the car. Okay, Mr. Joyce, you have to believe me. There were just two ladies in cars who, like, their whole face was turned, like, watching
me. Neck turned around.
Watch this dog. But my phone did not record it, but it happened.
Everybody.
Really?
Everybody.
Bro.
I like your dog.
Thank you. Oh. Is he not turning on? You're kidding.
No.
Squeak.
This was the last bad thing that could happen. He's dead.
Now receive from my veins that may be empty. Oh, I'll wait less and maybe I'll find some peace tonight in the arms of the angel. Fly away from here, from this dark.
Well, as you all saw, that didn't work.
We got a lot of people looked at us, but we didn't get them on camera. Like, these people in their car, they turned like their whole face to look out the window. So
a lot of teenagers actually said stuff. We got like three I like your dogs.
This one like father in Ross pointed out our dog to his kid. He was like, oh, look at the dog. And the kid was very upset. And he said, like, it's not even you.
Roll the clip right now. So our hypothesis was correct. People did stare, but they didn't really intervene. Unless they, like, meant it as a joke.
Yeah.
Two people thought the dog was real.
One That's of them really we didn't get on video. Neither of them we got on video.
Didn't get either on video. We were basically just walking around for the fun of it.
Yeah. But I think that this project has taught us that people don't really care what you do.
People aren't looking at you as much as you think they are.
So true.
And I live by that.
Is that it? Should we end it?
Please give us an A.
We tried so hard. My phone ran out of storage and I had to delete
my classroom.
Okay.
Anyways, it's been real, Mr. Joyce.
Bye, Mr. Joyce.
Bye, Mr. Joyce. Let the dogs out!